Hiya, Doc. There's definitely perks to being supernaturally possessed. This is for Nica.
I did it. I killed her. I gave that bitch what she deserved.
No, you didn't.
I killed her. So I'm Charles.
In your dreams, asshole. I'm Charles. But everybody calls me Chucky.
Nobody calls me that. Now, wait a minute. Who am I now?
You're a fucking poser. You're sick. And not in the fun way like me.
Nica?
Nika's taking a nap. And I'm gonna make sure she never wakes up.
I just wanna be someone who matters. But I'm not Mark. I'm not Michael. I'm just Malcolm. Fucking multiple Malcolm.
Sounds like it's getting pretty crowded in there.
I can hear him. I can still hear Chucky inside my head.
And it was such a nice place to visit. Andy Barkley, as I live and breathe.
This is the end, fucker!
Thanks for coming after me. Save me the trouble.
Fuck you!
You kill me, you kill her. Think about it. Yeah, thinking is for losers. Tag your it, pal.
sweet face. Good to see you back on your feet.
You look great, Tiff. So this is different.
I don't know. Works for me.
Some things never change, though.
A true classic never goes out of style. You said that to me once, after stabbing a man 39 times.
What?
I was just feeling bad about Alice. It was kind of nice having Alice around, you know?
Nah, fuck that kid.
Ha 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 ha